Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired. Commander Shepard? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
Be still, mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
How do you know Thane?
Krios? He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
When we heard the name, I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
You put children in danger to spy for you?
Children, the poor. My people's word for their kind is Dralafa, the ignored. They're everywhere, see everything. Yet they are never seen. You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Because the people I work for?
We don't have time for this.
God, Thane, help me.
Help me, mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. I thought you'd want me to. Please.
Explain.
He came in, said he was looking for work. He had a hollow of me, the one you took, Krios. I put the word out. Use your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Elias Kellum.
One other thing. That Shepard VI you're selling?
Oh, shit. You heard... Look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
Give me a copy and we'll call it even.
What? I mean, sure, yeah, absolutely. Sorry about the whole... Just so you know, there's three Volas who are patching it all the time.
Tell me about Kellum.
Human. Moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. He was little people when you were here, Krios. He got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked, all in them big fancy apartments up on the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward, Shin Akiba. He's seriously bad news.
You just saved yourself a world of pain, kid.
Yeah, right. When Kellum finds out what I've done, I won't live long. And I can't do anything about it but hide. Krios, you got any kindness for me? Put a bullet in Kellum before you go.
Couldn't have been easy.
Mouse knew more about my life than Kolyat ever did. He smiles up at me, broken teeth and scabby knees, bare feet black, a dead-end future looking up at me, worshipping the petty gifts I offer. I was the only good thing he had back then, but I left him as I left Kolyat.
Mouse said you had a hollow of him.
Yes. A foolish bit of sentimentality. I can perfectly recall every moment I spent with Mouse. He pulls at my arm, smiles. He wants to know that I'll remember him, that anyone will remember him. I take the hollow. He smiles at himself in miniature on my palm. Then a frown crinkles his brow. He pats my pockets, checking for other hollows. Where's your son, Krios, he asks.
Don't blame yourself.
If I don't, who will? We must carry the weight of our decisions, Shepard. You, of all people, know this.
Let's head back to Bailey.
Yes?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
You talked to Mouse. Did you get the name of the guy he's working with?
Elias Kellum.
Kellum. Shit. Look, this is awkward. Kellum and I have an agreement. He doesn't cause too much trouble and buys tickets to the C-Sec charity ball from me. In return, I ignore him.
You want to accept bribes? Fine. I don't care how you run your precinct. I want to know if you're going to help me.
Yeah, I'll help. Absolutely. I'll get some of my people to bring him in and set him up in a private room. You can interrogate him yourself. I'll stay out of sight. And if I'm lucky, Kellum will believe that I had nothing to do with it.
Bring him in. We might not have much time.
I'll make it happen. Wait here. He'll expect me to get him out of this.
Not today, I think.
Captain, his lawyer's here.
Bet Elias has his VI set to page him if CSEC gets within 10 meters.
I'll stall him. Get in there and work fast.
We should question him together. Keep the pressure on. Thoughts on how we approach it?
You talk to him. Appeal to his self-interest. I'll put the screws to him if he needs it.
Very well. I'll pretend to be on his side. But if we waste too much time negotiating, Bailey won't be able to stall Kellum's advocate.
Get me out of these restraints, Bailey. Pretty funny bringing me down here like this. Who the hell are you two?
You ordered a hit on someone. You're gonna tell me who.
The only person I'm talking to is my advocate.
Here's how it works. I ask a question, you answer the question. You speak when you're spoken to.
Who the fuck do you think you are, bitch?
Mr. Kellum, I don't believe you were paying attention.
Nice. You just handed me your job. Hit me again and I'll take your money, too. I'm gonna straighten you out as soon as Bailey gets here.
Just tell us what we need to know. My associate isn't very patient.
What are you, frog boy? A little sidekick? What, kid? You gonna bore me into confessing? You ain't shit. Come on.
Works for me. No!
Do you know what I'll do to you when I get out of here?
Keep it up, tough guy. You'll leave in a bag.
Go to hell.
He's up. He's no use to us dead.
Are we done here? Because I got people to see.
I'm done being patient. Give me a name or I'll cut your balls off and sell them to a Krogan.
Joram! Joram Talid! Turian in the 800 blocks!
He's unconscious. No need to wake him up, I think.
I'm not shedding any tears. Not over the likes of him.
I'd hope to avoid unnecessary bloodshed. Pure results come from pure methods. I worry about what is yet to come.
What's the story? Why'd Kellum hire the boy?
Assassination. A Turian named Joram Talid. You know him?
Joram? Yeah. You might have seen his posters around. He's promising to end organized crime on the ward. Thing is, his message is all mixed up in race politics. He's anti-human.
Are things so bad that people can openly campaign as anti-human?
Before the Battle of the Citadel, the alien population thought we were violent upstarts. Look what's happened since then. A human fleet guarding the station for months? C-Sec filled with humans? Anderson does what he can, but some people have lived on the station since before humans had starships. They see it as a coup.
We need to stop this assassination. Can you get us to the 800 blocks?
Sergeant, get a patrol car. These two need to get to the 800 blocks.
Yes, sir.